Chris, I'm gonna cut you off. Just getting video. There's no way you would have gone up that. If you had kept gassing it, you would have flipped.
So there's a huge hole right there that's gonna put me on my side too.
Yeah. Look at it, I mean.
There's no going around this.
We're gonna have to try and go straight and then winch off it. Right?
Yeah, no. Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly what we'll do. Just winch to that tree, but. I don't know, with your wheelbase, if you are up in the air that much, I don't think there's any way I can make it up that. Let me see if there's a bypass.
I'm pretty sure there's not.
You just want to go ahead and hook it up?
Yeah, I mean,
hey, Joey, you shut mine off? Oh. See him up in the air?
Yeah.
I was like, dude.
I heard you like back off.
Did you think you were going to get up that?
I was going to try.
He said I was going to try.
That's what we're here for, right?
If you stay left,
I get then there's a hole right there.
Yeah, and then that gets him off camber, and
then it gets sketchy.
Why don't I go up there first?
All right.
We might as well start pulling, huh?
Yeah, you're real close to sliding off on that side. Did you see him up in the air?
You want to lock his winch in when I
get there? I thought after the first time you got up in the air, you were like, okay, I can't do this. And you tried.
Well, let me get up there first. Hold on, I'm going to come up some.
Is that enough?
It will be when I get up there.
From right there, it's gonna pull him over in that hole. Hey, we need to be to that tree right there.
Huh?
It's just gonna pull him back in that hole. Hey, stop. We're moving trees. If you winch to that, it's just gonna pull you right in that hole. We need to be at that tree up there. Winch out.
Take it back out.
What if I go that way more? No?
I don't know.
It's still going to push you.
Yeah, it's going to slide back off in this hole.
Just hold on, man. We got it. Come out with a winch. Yeah, you aren't going to go anywhere with a winch on you.
At least this trip won't roll over. Shoot it, the bridge. Let me put this on.
Yeah, tighten that up a little bit. Yeah, let the winch do most of the work. There's no way here. Right?
I got a remote. I should get out.
No, what was the point of that?
There you go.
It's pretty loose. Yeah, that really is a winch.
That's one of the problems.
Go ahead.
You're good.
No, don't use the tires. Just use the winch because you're gonna slide in it. Barely tires. You could have made that without winching. I mean, if you want to just try it without, they're going to get a strap. You have time, but just don't
break it.
Don't break it, man. Come on. Skid. We're gonna get another strap. Hang on. Let it out.
At this angle, I'm out of gas.
Help it out a little bit. No, I mean winch. Skid plate stuck. Skid plate stuck. Go in with a winch.
What?
You're on your skid plate. Winch it. Yep, I got a great winch.
No, I was just talking about walking down to your razor.
Get out of everybody's way. God, you smell that? 212. Yeah. Yeah, just give it to me. Thank you. Did you hear that?
That's great idea.
That wasn't Joey's razor. That was the tree.
Yeah. I'm sure it was like...
Pull up a little bit. I might get up there.
Yeah. Yeah, make it up to the next one. Don't hook your rope in anymore. Just get up to the next one.
I'm sure this was moving, and then like that made his rope move.
You're gonna have to winch it, buddy. No, don't let out. Hey, don't let out. Go the other way with it. Nope. Put your wheels this way. All right, go ahead, come on up to it. Straighten them. All right, stop. Which is this?
Cheap? What?
What?
A cheap one? What?
Because it is, it's a whole lot smoother than mine.
No big boy.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Got your rock lights on. All right, let the winch through most of the work. You got a pretty big rock right there in front of you. Okay. It's probably going to slide you to the right. Just make sure you get on that left side.
Put it in the ditch.
Yeah, well, see if it'll get up at first. Winch it. All right, you're good. Now just keep that line and stay to the left. Hang on. Your belt's smoking again. Let the winch do the work. Where's your switch at? Oh, remote. What is that knocking?
Clutch and belt, I think, is coming apart. We might be doing two or three belts tonight.
Carnage, baby, carnage!
Yeah. This is making it awful. In!
Is it locked?
Yeah, Cody locked it. Oh, it's terrible.
Jeez, that is bad.
We might be towing him out of here.
Thank you. deal with belts today?
Come on, Winch.
Oh. What?
Did what?
Oh, your winch is smoking.
No, I guess
it's
your radiator.
That is. It's your radiator.
It might be radiator.
Come on up. And that, Jeremy, that ledge you gotta get up is higher than your tire.
Well, go ahead and strap it if you can. Roll it.
There you go.
Going back to camp, doing work.
Yeah, no kidding. I said no kidding, I'm right there with you. Sounds like something's come loose in that clutch cover. Yeah. Unfortunately, we're not out of the woods yet.
Yeah, there's no way it's gonna last.
Hey, I don't think we're gonna be out of the woods for days.